Queen Mary, what are you doing here?
I was thinking about the offer to succeed Elizabeth as the next Queen of England, struggling with whether to accept or decline. Then I thought about what you said. There is always another choice. What if we were actually honest with each other?
Not sure I understand.
I lied to you about Rome. The Vatican is going to support my return to Scotland. I was ordered to keep it a secret from my enemies, from England.
Why are you telling me this now?
Despite your complicated history with Elizabeth, I believe you want to keep her safe. I also believe that you care for me.
Wait, is Elizabeth's safety in question?
The Vatican wants something in exchange for their support. They want me to accept Elizabeth's offer. And then when I am named her successor, your queen will be assassinated and I will take her throne. I don't want to kill my cousin, but I can't say no to the Vatican. They alone support me in my own country. Without them, I lose my throne. And I can't tell Elizabeth what they're planning.
She'd think you were complicit. You're only coming clean now because something had gone wrong. No, she'll come after you, block your return to Scotland.
You see my dilemma. I am stuck between England and Rome, and I don't know how to get myself out of this.
What do you want me to do?
First of all, tell Elizabeth that I said yes. It will storm the Vatican.
And then?
I'm going to need your help playing both sides. If I deal with Rome and you deal with Elizabeth, we might be able to save her life without sacrificing my country. Will you help me, Gideon? I know it's a risk, but I have taken a risk confiding in you. Don't fight what's between us.
Mary, what's between us are lies and sabotage. Relationship born in deceit often dies there.
There is more between us than lies. You know that.